Be sure to visit 104thprojects.tumblr.com for all the latest info on our newest projects like Earhart and Mimiru.
Hey guys, this is James from the 104th Voice Squad. I'm playing Smash Brothers again. Oh, the dude left. Yeah, anyways, playing Smash Brothers 4 Glory mode. We're gonna see what happens. And hopefully I won't do too bad. This time. Picking Mega Man as I usually do. At first, you know.
Three, two, go!
There we go. Yeah. Lag. I shouldn't have lost to that. All he did was roll. He did very predictable rolls. I should have just wanted to do other things. That would work. But honestly, when someone's just doing that, you just wait for it and you just grab and throw them away. So that's easily fixable. That's easily fixable, guys. I was not using the blade like I wanted to. I'm trying to do it like that a lot, but I kept on pressing the command wrong. I might have some different lag. I don't know. I'm trying to do stuff like this. Hold on. Dang it, can't do it. Ah! That was a long kind of section. Oh, he picked Little Man, huh? He wants to just blow through my projectile. That's Little Mac in a nutshell. Oh boy, that was awful. I had to use a lot of shield in that game because Little Macs like to blow through your attacks, like because they have the super armor. He should have grabbed me more. He would have put a stop to that. He just grabbed me more. He clearly picked that character just so he could like blow through projectiles with his smashes. Like, come on. Alright, what's plan C now, guy? What's plan C? What you got? Three, oh, I went back to Mario. I would have done the same thing.
Thank you.
Are you mad, bro? Don't run, like, cause you can't catch me. Like, what the? Come on. Wow, what a sore loser. Come on, man. He was doing well. Like, I just wouldn't let him hit me with a smash attack. Like, what did I do wrong? You mad, bro? Like, come on. All right, yeah, this is so going on YouTube. You deserve to be called out on that. That's not right, man. You beat me the first time. I still kept on playing, dude. One-on-one. Yeah, you gonna leave too? No, something tells me he's gonna pick some type of like super counter pick. I kind of wanted to see what he's gonna pick. All right, Dominican W. Like, let's see what you got, man. Like, oh, he left. Okay, good. All right. Well, that's unfortunate, man. Like, wasn't that bad, was it, guys? Like, do Mega Man stuff. I'm not even that good at Mega Man. Like, a lot of stuff of what I'm trying to do with Mega Man is what I've seen online from, like, matches from some decent high-level players, you know, like, just, you know what you can. Is this guy, Wow. No, guys. Wasn't that great? I think I'll do better next time. Maybe the same character. Maybe more accurate. Maybe that'll work. Oh, wait. It's the last match. Okay. Well, okay, guys. Make sure you, I'm gonna try to see if I can play this guy some more, but, until then, make sure you guys, like and subscribe to our channel and go on 104thprojects.tumblr.com for more information about our newest projects, like